What's up, YouTube fam?
Welcome to Vlogmas 2020, day three. Today we're making a gingerbread mansion for you guys.
So not a house, but a mansion.
Big ol' mansion. And so this is what it looks like, you guys. A whole pound of fun.
I'm super excited.
We're just gonna dive into it. Let's go open it up.
Three, two, one. Careful, babe.
Oh,
it's huge.
Dude, there's so much. I like how it came pre-made.
We have some green gummy trees.
Load of icing right here.
Red and green icing.
Can't forget, they're gingerbread boys.
Then we got different sprinkles. So we have Christmas light sprinkles. We have candy cane sprinkles. We have holly.
Holly. Oh my God. Let's get right into it.
This is gonna be my first time making a gingerbread house ever. I've never made a gingerbread house.
Me?
Knowing Ray, he has like strong hands. And so every time he touches something, he ends up breaking them.
No.
So let's try our best to make it look like this.
That's like an A1. That's crazy. Yeah. I'll decorate the gingerbread man.
Yeah.
And women. And then I'll make the trees. I'll decorate it.
Babe, you better make it look like that, okay?
It's gonna look better than that, actually. Okay. They're like novices. People who design that, they're like basic. All right, you guys, I have a joke for you, all right? It's Christmas time, and we need some jokes. So knock, knock.
Who's there?
Murray.
This better be a good Christmas joke. Murray who?
Merry Christmas! Ho ho ho! How are you going, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Man, that's right. Oh my God. Look.
Babe, you're gonna eat that.
Smells so freaking good.
Careful, baby. Babe.
Oh yeah. You thought I was gonna break it?
You guys don't know how Ray's hands are.
Check it out.
Literally, he'll break anything. Like legit try, babe.
I'm about to try my best. Like you seen me in the Halloween video. I was killing the game.
Okay, let's do it.
I was killing the game.
All right,
we're gonna try the gingerbread because it smells so delicious.
Mmm.
Oh my God. Step one, we go and decorate the tree. Make sure you shake this up nice. I know what I'm doing. Ooh. I'm gonna show you who's the real artist. Does that look bomb?
Let's get this party started.
Ho, 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 y'all.
Ooh, it's looking nice already.
And tasting good too.
We'll go in like this.
This guy gonna have some green eyes, like he's possessed, and a green nose, and a green mouth.
Okay.
Check this little guy out. That's crazy. This little guy, he's coming in nice. This guy gonna dress to impress. I'm gonna show y'all what's up.
Well, you know this is the main event right here, the house.
Yeah, so if the house don't be looking good, you know whose fault it is. Damn, this guy looking crazy. Look at this, y'all. Tell me you wouldn't eat that little guy.
La 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 la. Boom.
Hey, this is hella good.
Yeah.
All right, you ready for this joke? It's a hitter. Why do mummies like the holidays so much?
Why?
Because they're into all the wrapping.
What the hell? Where are you getting these jokes from, though?
Look at that. That's looking nice.
What's gonna be our mansion called?
The R&M Estates.
Ooh, you hear that, Sean?
How about that? Damn, your house is looking nice.
No.
I wanna come and visit.
Yeah. Where's the yellow gummies?
I wanna eat one.
No, we'll eat it after it's done.
I wanna eat one.
You guys.
Dude, tell me this doesn't look hella freaking good.
Thank you.
This looks so good. Look at that. I'm ready.
I
want to eat all of it right now.
No, babe.
Oh, damn.
No.
These are like gourmet candies. This is on point. See that? Ooh. Damn. Dude, I'm killing the game right now, y'all. This tree about to look nice. This is going to be the start of the show.
I don't think so, boy.
The tree. The tree, y'all.
I don't think so,
you guys. You know why? Because where did the presents go?
Huh?
Under the tree. If there's no tree, there's no Christmas. I got a point.
Yeah, you got a point, but without a house, where are you gonna put a Christmas tree?
Hmm? In the car.
In the car, and without decorations, what's a tree?
That's why I'm about to decorate it.
There. Yo, this is my thing is looking nice. Look at that.
Get the ornaments going. That's the lights. You're gonna wish you had this as your responsibility.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because I'm killing it right now. Yo, tell me this ain't fire. Dude, you're gonna be so proud of your boy.
Yeah, I'm almost done. Oh my gosh, how cute!
Alright, y'all. Oh my God. There's the Christmas tree, y'all. We just made the best Christmas tree in history.
Yeah?
Tell me you wouldn't eat that, y'all. Would you eat that? Tell me it doesn't look like our tree right here. Bro!
No, it doesn't.
It does. Hey babe, can you give me some icing on here? No, like you did earlier. Don't be skimpy.
Skimpy?
Why are you trying to sabotage me?
I'm not.
Trying to sabotage me?
I'm
We're
not.
Not supposed to be on the same team.
I'm not.
All right, y'all. The monumental tree. Oh no! 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 Another joke for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy my jokes and probably share it for your Christmas or Christmas Eve. What do you call a shark that delivers on Christmas Day?
I don't know what.
Santa Jaws.
Santa Jaws
is coming
to town.
There you go. Oh, why is it doing that? There you go.
Boom.
There goes the tree topper.
There you go. Woo! Damn, this mansion is a mansion.
All right, babe. Another joke. What do snowmen like to do on the weekends?
Play in the snow?
Nope.
What?
Chill out. How you like that?
How you like that?
All right, y'all. We're gonna make a demon snowman.
Damn, okay. More peppermint.
Oh my god. These are so good, you guys. Try this.
Mmm. Mmm.
Dude, this is so good.
Good, look at that.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm. It actually looks decent.
It's good. What are you talking about decent? It looks good. What are you talking about?
That looks nice. You're killing it.
Mm-hmm.
You got talent, girl.
Boom. Okay. And we're gonna
get back to work, y'all.
Yeah.
It's not about how you start, it's how you finish.
This is pretty nice, babe. I ain't gonna lie.
These are freaking delicious. How's it looking so far, you guys? Stay focused, girl.
Hell yeah. Babe!
Yeah?
Show them, you guys. Look what he did.
It looks good, delicious.
No,
huh?
No.
Doesn't it look good?
Look at this.
You have the male, and then you have the female. That's the only way you're gonna distinguish the two. Alright, another joke for you guys. I'm about to kill y'all with this one. What does Jack Frost love about school the most?
What?
Snow and tell.
Okay, that's a good one.
Let's go.
That's a good one.
You like that one,
that's
huh?
That's a good one.
You're gonna steal that one in the holidays.
That's a good one.
Dude, I am killing the game right now. Y'all don't even know. Oh my god.
Babe, I can feel them on my freaking toes.
Feel what?
The candies that drop. You're dropping them on my feet.
Yeah.
Damn, this thing is pretty nice. My thing is looking really, really nice.
Dude, my tree ain't staying up. These are my gingerbread homies. Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Gingerbread homies.
You guys will be the judge and see who actually won this thing. Who actually killed it.
We're together.
Hmm?
Yeah.
All of a sudden, but prior to this, boom. Dude, this is pretty nice.
Hey, I'm not gonna front. Like, just from this angle, it looks like you're
Are we gonna do the side or just the front?
Just the front. Just the front.
So I'll just make it look really nice.
Mmm. So bomb. The creators of this, they must have used some bomb ingredients because this tastes like it was fresh from the oven. Like legit. Hey babe, take another bite.
Cool.
Ooh, so freaking fire. Have you used these?
Which one? Not yet. I'll use two of them.
Oh my god, these are so good. Freaking done. I killed it.
I have a joke and mine is natural. It's a natural joke. I didn't look on the internet for it.
Who's looking at the internet?
I didn't go through my phone. Is your dad a baker?
No.
Cause you got some nice buns.
Damn!
Okay. Oh my gosh, this looks so nice!
Ready for the joke?
Yeah.
What brings jolly laughs, joy to the world, and scratches up all the furniture?
What?
Santa Claus.
That's a good one. That's a good
You like that, huh? Y'all about to be the head of the party. You're welcome. Icing is good. Like, I'm putting it all over the ones I'm eating. Mmm.
There you go.
I like all these that they be using, like the candies. So freaking good. My Christmas tree, my gingerbread homies, they're the stars of the show. Mmm. There's so much love in this family right here. That's what Christmas is all about, y'all.
Yeah.
Family and love. How much time you got left?
Almost done. Literally, like I like rushed through this, but whatever.
What should I do?
Help me.
Oh. I'm about to help you right now. Oh my god. That looks so nice.
You like it?
Yeah.
Red icing. All right, we done.
You done? Woo!
What y'all think about that? Our gingerbread house.
It's looking nice, okay? Look at this, y'all. Look at these gingerbread homies, though. Like, they're the stars of the show.
All right, you guys be the judge of that. So do you guys think that house is what makes it, or do you think the gingerbread and the trees made it? Let us know in the comments below.
Think about the The gingerbread homies, like, they bring Christmas to the home.
Alright, y'all. I just want to show you guys something because I just saw something all of a sudden. Like, I didn't see the back of this house, okay? I think someone tried to, like, decorate the house, but
someone
failed.
Someone tried to break in.
Here, show them what you tried doing.
It's the finishing touches.
It ain't that easy, huh? See, he tried doing it. Look, that's what Ray tried doing.
Someone tried to break in. What you guys think? Is it close?
It's pretty close. We're just missing the triangle part.
Now we don't even need that. It looks better like this. So this is the gingerbread mansion.
Yep.
Day 3 of our 12 vlogs of Christmas, y'all.
Day 3. We enjoyed and we really had fun with this.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the jokes too. Look at this. This is beautiful. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. I can't even replicate this.
He tried doing it in the back. Like, it's...
it's too much work. Like, it's too much. Like, out of my hands are not steady. Like, this turned out to be extravagant. Like, this is amazing. I give it to you. You did very good.
Thank you.
She's a true artist, y'all.
We hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you on the next Vlogmas.
Hey, but the gingerbread homies, they're the ones though. They killed it. Like, they look good.
We love you guys so much. Peace.
See you on the next video. Peace. There's no better.